body. Good evening, DTubers and Steamians. Geronimo back again with another video. Always trying to inspire peace, happiness, and love in the world wherever I go. Oh, I'm brighter this way. So I'll just walk backwards doing my active fit. But the celebrations have begun. We are out here barbecuing and cooking and getting things ready. What are you guys doing tonight? I'd like to know what everybody else out there in the world is doing for Mother's Day. Here, let me sit this down so we can get right here. Let's see. Here we go. Maybe not. Oh, but the thing is that, you know, it is Mother's Day, a day to honor and show respect to all the amazing women of the world, you know, all the amazing life givers. My beautiful fiance Vanya is a mother as well, and I honor and respect her every single day of the year, not just one. But, you know, I just want to tell her happy, happy Mother's Day, and I love you so much. And, you know, I really wish that you and David were here. I know you're not right now, but soon we'll be back together, and it's going to be a fabulous day when that happens. And we are going to have a fabulous life together, I promise. The festivities have already started. As you see, the kids are playing in the yard. They're barbecuing up there. Right over here, you can see them barbecuing right over here behind the truck and on the other side of the truck. And yeah, the festivities have started. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and get off camera, and I'm just going to go ahead and get video footage of what's going on here. And I hope you guys enjoy it, you know. It is Mother's Day 2019, and I just want to celebrate with you guys and show you what we're doing for Mother's Day, you know, honoring the mothers, the women here in our household, and I hope you guys are out there doing the same. Peace and Godspeed, everybody. May every journey that you take be a successful journey that carries on for generations to come. Remember to love yourself because you deserve it, because you are a miracle of life, and if you're going to prosper in anything, prosper in peace. Happiness and love always first. I always do shout outs to all the amazing and beautiful people in my life, like my beautiful fiance Vanya, our wonderful two children, David and Angeles, and all of my family in Norway, Thailand, Mexico, and here in the United States. I love them all so much. They are a true blessing in my life, and without their love and support, I couldn't be who I am and do the things I do, as well as all of you amazing DTubers and all you Steamians, all the fabulous communities within this amazing Steam ecosystem, like DTube, One Love DTube, Helpy, Steam-UA, BD Community, D-Risers, a D-Cooperation, exactly, D-Daily, Blight of Volstock with his D-Tube Army, pretty nice video on a Talk Talk crew, and the 777 Initiative of Brother Nathan Mars. Get your push-ups on, share them on Twitter, bring awareness to this fabulous steam-powered blockchain, as well as all the amazing dApps on this fabulous steam-powered blockchain, like D-Tube, Particle, SteamHunt, SteamShot, D-Sound, VimTV, Steam Monsters, ActiFit, D-Like, and InTopaz, and all the amazing big supporters here that are always bringing us amazing tasks to do every single month. Absolutely love these guys, like Fundition, Oracle D, Block Trades, and of course Utopian. Thank you for all of your amazing love and support every single day. Like I said, when you give it to me, you give it to my family, and we love you and support you right back. Have a fabulous and blessed and wonderful and awesome happy Mother's Day or Life Giver's Day. All you women out there, be blessed. And all you men out there, take care of them and honor them and respect them today and every day. I'll talk to you guys again soon. Let's roll the clip. I love you guys. See you tomorrow. Have a fabulous day or night, whatever it is, wherever you are. Just be blessed. I love you guys. Peace. Bye-bye.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. What a wonderful world. They really say I love you. What a wonderful world. think to myself, what a wonderful world. What a wonderful world. About you.